that puts all of the different ideas together.
When you are in this refugee camp, it's a horribly difficult place to live with very difficult living conditions, yeah? But to be able to see a wall that's full of color, yeah? Something that brings life, something that brings the soul and the feeling into existence, into a visceral, physical place, and seeing that our local artists, that our Rohingya refugee artists are able to bring that to life, that's something that's really amazing.